I'm from Pakistan, but I'm representing Toronto, Canada, and Karachi, Pakistan.
Are you excited about this competition?
Yes, very excited. I've been looking forward to it for the last 6 months now, so very excited.
What kind of preparation did you do for this?
I did a lot. I had to go shopping and buy expensive clothes and exercise. But other than that, I learned a lot about Pakistan. So, yeah.
If you win this competition today, what would be the first thing you do?
I would do lots of things, but one of the things right now I could think of is the charity work. I want to do a lot. I want to go to Pakistan as soon as I could and just help out the poor kids. Thank you.
My name's Tahira Iqbal. I'm very excited. I've travelled all the way from England to Liverpool, and my parents are originally from Lahore in Pakistan.
So what kind of preparation did you do for this competition?
Well, first of all, I was hitting the gym every day. And then second of all, you just have to prepare yourself mentally and make sure you have all your clothes and just make sure you're confident. So yeah, that's basically it.
If you win this competition today, what would be the first thing you would like to do?
The first thing I would like to do was go to Pakistan just to show them that I'm here for them and I'm here to represent the country.
Well, I'm from Toronto, Canada. I live here and I'm representing Karachi, Pakistan. And to prepare for this pageant, there was a lot to do actually. It actually got me more focused on my health, because I had, you know, working out and everything, being physically fit, but also mentally preparing myself is another big issue. And also along with buying your clothes and jewelry and all that stuff. But mental preparation was probably the best. Like, you need that most, because you have to be able to speak in front of people. You have to learn how to dance. You have to learn how to do all the choreography and speak and answer questions and everything. You have to do that all in front of people. You need to be mentally prepared for that in order to do that.
My name is Sana Khan. I am originally from Lahore, Pakistan. And I'm representing Lahore, Pakistan. I am currently residing in Washington, D.C., USA.
Tell us, what kind of preparation did you do for this pageant?
Well, for the last 6 months, I was studying questions and just rehearsing my song, because I'm singing for talent. And I was just trying to work out and just stay in shape pretty much and just get mentally prepared.
What is the message you would like to convey to the Pakistani girls who would follow you as a role model?
I would like to tell Pakistani girls to keep an open mind, follow their dreams, and nothing is impossible. It's always good to step out a little and do what's right without compromising your beliefs.
I'm actually a student at Sheffield University. I'm a second year student and I'm studying communication studies. I'm here to represent Manchester, United Kingdom. I've been living there all my life, and I'm also representing JLM Pakistan.
What kind of preparation did you do to come into this competition?
Well, I undertook a fitness regime, you know, to get myself fit, you know, for the pageant. Also, drank plenty of green tea, and also mentally prepared myself, because you know, I wasn't sure what I was going to be put up against, so for the challenges. So,
are you having fun time since you came to Toronto?
Oh my God, I'm having the time of my life. I love it here. I don't want to go home. I don't want this pageant to be over. I'm having lots of fun.
What is the first thing you would like to do after you win this competition?
The first thing I'd like to do is to go back to England and promote this as much as I can. Let lots of young girls know that this is a brilliant opportunity. You have a time of your life, and you know, to come forward and do pageants like this. I mean, it's just so wonderful to see lots of Pakistani girls, you know, representing their culture, their country in front of, you know, millions of people.
Well, I was born and raised in Pakistan. I came to Canada when I was about 20, and I've been here for the last 7 years. I've been living in Toronto.
Tell us how much excited you are for the competition and what kind of preparation did you do to come into?
Well, I've been working on it for the last couple of months, really training out a lot and everything. I'm very excited for tonight, obviously a little nervous as well, like every other girl here. But we're hoping to put up a good show, and let's see how it goes.
Okay, well, I'm 21 years old. I've just finished my degree in business and finance in Manchester. I'm from the UK.
And where are you from, Pakistan?
From Pakistan, I'm from Gujarat, Punjab.
Tell us, what kind of preparation did you do to come into this competition?
A lot of research, first of all. I started to eat a lot of healthy food and looked after my fitness.
My family is from Islamabad, Pakistan. I live in New York City, USA, and I work at the United Nations.
What kind of preparation did you do to come into this competition?
It takes a lot of preparation, mental, physical, and emotional preparation. So you have to get all the dresses, you have to be physically fit, and you have to prepare for your talent. So there's a lot that goes into a pageant.
You having fun time so far in Toronto?
Yeah, it's been great. It's been a hectic 7 days, but it's been a lot of fun too.
What is the first thing you would like to do if you win this competition tonight?
The first thing I would like to do is celebrate with the rest of the girls, because we have grown such a bond in this experience. So.